Hi. Well, I just got this pop-up beach tent thing for fishing. It's UV protection, and it should pop up by itself. I got it for $20 at Ollie's. So I'm gonna test it out and probably do a product review of this. See how easy it to put together and how easy it to put it back. Okay, let me set up the tripod. All right. They come with the instructions. The instructions on how to fit it together. Yep, it's pretty big. There's nothing to anchor in the ground. The only problem I see is there's nothing to anchor into the ground. So in a windy day like this, it probably fly away. But on a normal sunny day, this will be a game changer right now. I don't understand how you hold this back. How in the world are you gonna hold this? Let's see. Okay. I have no idea. turn it to 90 degrees. It's going to be 90 degrees this way. Again down. Okay. Okay, you hold it sideways, you bend down. I don't understand. The instruction is very hard to understand. I have no idea how you're gonna put this together. I guess I'm gonna play with it for a while and see if I can put it together, but the instruction is terrible. Okay, I think I get a hang of this. When you open like this, okay? Stand it sideways. Hold the two ends together. And then stand it up. Okay, the two pole right here. In the back right here. Push the back down, okay? Back down. This over it. And this over. And you got it. Put this in there. Yeah, you got it pull in. Not simple. It took me probably 15 minutes learning how to put it back together. Well, this drop out of the bag. This is what nailed this thing down from flying away. So yeah, I think it's pretty good. For $20, it's pretty good.